First thing I do when I take the field is writing my dad's name on the field, right in between third and shortstop, and it's for me something that I need to do. If I don't do, I feel that I'm not ready for the game. So every time I do that, I know I'm ready for the game. And I've been doing since low A. It's that relationship that I have with him. That's my 5 minutes of conversation, and that's what I ask everything, you know, from my couple of knocks that day to making good plays.